This is a 16-foot kid, boy, probably about 95 to 100 pounds. Pretty hard to deal with. Not too bad. Captive raised. And just want to show you this before I show you the big daddy. Okay, that's good. Put this thing in. Try to get it in the trash can, Craig. You feel comfortable with the front end. Size of the head. See, there's my fist. Oh, fist size.
Yeah, that's good. I don't need to come back. I'll pull the blanket out of here.
Tony, look from the top before I disturb it.
That thing is so incredibly strong.
This right here is a 22+3 tick. Maybe 23 if it wants to cooperate. Little overview look cover. It's a female, wild caught. Zoom in on the pig blanket. And inside the cage is a big orange heating blanket. This has a basic cord. Plugs in. Who wants to get in with her? Dead?
See this fucking weenie whacker.
She's acting. Sulfate, 4 milligrams a day, every 72 hours, 10 days of treatment. Here is the Israeli paperwork. Declaration of importation from the purchaser in Florida. Signed. My paperwork. Department of Fish and Wildlife. John's Jungle receipt for shipping. And the snake. Zoom in there on it. Let's go in and get it. It's going in. It's going to piss off. Okay, I don't want him to see me poking at it, so just cut the camera off.
No way I'm climbing in there either.
Hook. Oh, I need hook in
there. There's the head of this guy.
I don't want you to climb in there.
I'm not. Trust me.
It's just pretty. I don't know, it's from the jungle. It's only been in the States for 2 weeks. Probably pretty freaked out.
Here you go.
We're getting it right now. Here we got Big Daddy. Is she coming out?
Yeah. Got a good shot.
All right, don't do it anymore. That's good. Seriously, she is a test. Is she? Yeah. Close it. Let me take a look at it before.
Here she comes.
Okay, close the gate. Seriously. Go, man. Take a break. All right, go. Ancient snake.
Oh, my gosh. How did he carry it, though?
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. Proportion with that camera. Can you zoom in on the thing? Zoom in on its
fat,
on the side
it its
over
justice,
there.
I'll tell you that. It won't get its justice unless you're here in person. I'll tell you that.
That's just how it is, huh?
Yeah.
But if I was in there, it would, wrapped around me.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, then you could see proportion in its head.
Just get some...
Versus
yours. Just give us dimension when
it looks like he's just sitting there waiting, just picking one of us to fucking unload
it's
on.
It's like, which one of you looks
anybody,
the smallest?
I would give anybody any amount of money to fucking go in there. Reach
you wouldn't?
I would, because the thing would just fucking rip them a new pooper.
How did they get, how did those guys, how did they subdue its head and then get a hold
no
of it?
Idea, man.
Huh?
Bagging.
Some crazy guy just jumped
on it. I'd throw the bag in. That's a good idea,
take it and chop it, chop a little barb into it.
This guy's tough.
Why don't you guys put your arm in there so I can show them how big it is?
Well, we have verification on its tendency to strike at large white objects. Struck again. He's going out.
What a wide ass mouth.
I know, dude. His mouth is like.
It's big, dude.
Oh, you got it.
It's big, his mouth.
I'm scared of
him. Get it over his body. I want you to. Here, right there. How fast does it say?
It says almost.
Looks like 9 or 10 inches.
Across?
Across. from where that hook is.
Okay, just zoom in and film the snake as good as you can.
Let me get that head right here.
Did you get this? You got this shot pretty good?
Yeah.
Pull his ass.
Saw the girth on it. You got the